Zokaites invited Maxx to stay. And Maxx was embraced and was glad she was where people understood her best of all. The comfort it brought, and questioned returning to the judgmental family she had lost.